Flying sledgehammer, swinging warrior, a lot of throwing, wall crawling, body searching, wild man, a highly heated room, feeling smoke crawling, blind man, a dead man, reviver and finder of all survivors, an engine driver, lights and sirens pumping, wild line diver.
In the flames, a unit is born that has to play in the eye.
Cribbing, foam spitting, loading, going body bagger, roof sounding, trench cutting, ventilating, axe man, power tool toting and roping, high rise Pac Man. I war with the devil in back drafts and flashes with halogens and hydrants and 500 GPMs blasting.
In the flames, a unit is born that has to play in the eye of the storm. No second guess, none thinking twice. They put their own up.
Shield melting, leatherhead dropping in, repelling a chest compressor, a nozzle man, a wall breach and crash rescue, hazmat and soldier, a brother throwing any brother down over my shoulder.
In the flames, a unit is born that has to play in the eye of the storm. No second guess, none thinking twice. They put their own up to save others' lives.
Don't be coming for you.
This one's going out to all the volunteer firefighters putting their lives on the line and asking for nothing in return.
Don't be afraid.
Doing it for the love.
They're coming for you.
Doing it for the passion.
was smoking fire, I didn't feel a thing. But suddenly I was rising higher, and I felt like I just made the biggest mistake. When I thought about my unborn child, when I thought about my wife, and the answer rang out clear from somewhere up above. No greater gift has man than to lay down his life for love. And what good would I give my life? Or could I make that sacrifice? If I came down to it, could I take the blame? There's a brother on my left and another on my right, and in his pocket just like mine, he's got a photograph, and they're waiting for him back home. And it's weighing on my mind, I'm not trying to be a hero, I don't wanna die, but right now in this moment, you don't think twice.
Same boat, fellas.
But our shenanigans are cheeky and fun.
Yeah, I mean, his shenanigans are cruel and tragic.
Which makes them not shenanigans at all, really.
Evil shenanigans.
I swear to God, I'll pistol whip the next guy that says shenanigans.
Hey, Farva, what's the name of that restaurant you like with all the goofy shit on the walls and the mozzarella sticks?
You mean shenanigans?
No! Oh.
Shenanigans, right?
Oh, well, everybody's heard about the bird. Bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird. Bird is a winner. Well, a bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird. Bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird. Bird. The bird's a winner. Well, don't you know about the bird? Well, everybody knows that the bird is a winner.
Oh, no. Oh. No, 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 no. You got my keys?
Told you.
At least until I die. Damn if you do, damn if you don't. I'm supposed to get a raise next week, you know damn well I won't. Working for a living, work. Working for a living, work. Working for a living, living and a working. I'm taking what they're giving, cause I'm working for a living. Mm-hmm.